Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, Reggie Rusana.
Hi, and who do you work for?
I work for a company called eSystems Nordics. We are an IT service provider, and we help fintech companies as well as other companies in the industry get high impact out of low-code tools.
Okay, and what would you describe as your unique value proposition?
Really quick delivery and creating impact with a great user experience. That is our unique proposition.
Sounds really good. We are here today at the Nordic FinTech Summit. Mm-hmm. So how do you like the event so far?
I like the event. I do find that I was thinking that they might have some other topics on the agenda today. Some really fantastic topics, though, around innovation.
Okay. Did you catch the panel that we did earlier today?
Unfortunately, I was manning our booth and I was not able to catch it.
So you had to do real work instead.
Yes.
Okay, fair enough. So what are you looking to get out of this summit?
Really to meet partners and potential customers that we can collaborate in or with, because what we find is that in the Nordic market, especially in Finland, the fintech market hasn't really gotten the big benefit out of some of the newer tools that can help them connect a lot of the dots and provide a great user experience.
All right. So if Finnish fintechs, Nordic fintechs, or anybody who's listening here today wants to know more about you, where would they find information?
Easily at esystems.fi or esystems.com. They can find us easily there. And what they'll find is really a good definition of how we help companies build great applications with good user experience, and then also how we integrate and automate their back-end processes to make them more operationally efficient.
Perfect. So with that being said, enjoy the rest of the summit.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
You
too.
Cheers.
Cheers.
This is FinTech Daydreaming.